As I extinguish the flame of the holy, I hope that the flame of your spirit continues from now on. Hama yung nikutsia niya kusi na kumig.
Aku, thank you, Sarah, so much for your service here.
Go ahead. We now ask that the survivor committee member, Eugene Arcand, will receive the ashes from Marlene Thomas. These ashes from the Atlantic National event, Sacred Fire, are in the urn with the ashes from the previous national events in Winnipeg and in Inuvik. They will be taken from here to the Sacred Fire at the TRC's national event in Saskatoon this June 2012. Minutes
of your time, I echo Commissioner Wilson's thank yous. There are a few more of us who are here from Saskatchewan. Six of them jumped in a Jetta and went to Peggy's Cove. That's what they call an Indian car. On behalf of all of us in Saskatchewan, we want to invite you do fundraising in your communities and come and visit us next June 21st, 22nd, 23rd, and 24th. We look forward to our once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to get together. For those of you that have any connections, either through marriage or otherwise, extended family, please come and join us as we celebrate our national event. To the people out there, my fellow survivors, I think it would be very remiss of me and my colleagues on the Survivor Committee not to ask you to give one real nice round of applause to a group of people who carry our burdens. I've carried them for the past couple of years and will be carrying our stories and our burdens over the next 3 years. How about a nice round of applause for our commissioners? We can do better than that. Let's...
Yeehaw! There you go. No, it's too loud.
That we as a committee, they have earned our respect. And I know they have earned yours. When you come to Saskatchewan, we will make sure they are arrested.
I might do
so
it
that
later.
They will say hello to all of you when you come forward. And we want to say, we want you to come forward and say hello to us. Oh, thank you very much. See you in Saskatchewan.
There you go. Are you happy now?
Thank you, Eugene. Remember the first national event in Winnipeg? There was a tornado warning. Everybody had to run in the tent. Up in Anubing, the sun was up 24 hours, 24/7. It was fun the first couple of days, but after that, it was like, just go down. And then here was the 100 millimeters of rain, so I'm just looking, I'm really curious what's going to happen in Saskatchewan.
Blizzard in June. I think maybe they run out of KFC. That would be an emergency for us. Well, I'm looking forward to that wonderful event in Saskatoon. Now we're going to close with the prayers from Métis, Inuit, and Mi'kmaq. Before we do that, I really do want to have a big round of applause and thank you to all of the volunteers, the people in their gray t-shirts. Thank you so much for your service. One picture too.
Get back to work.
Just wait.
You want to get that check?
I'm never getting that check. Spend my per diem at the KFC.
Yeah, our one and only KFC closed in Whitehorse up in the Yukon, so whenever we fly down south, all our family members are like, bring us back a few buckets.
Yeah, so I went to chicken bootlegger in the Yukon.
Chicken dealer.
$5 for one piece. Boy, oh boy.
Pull up in the dark parking lot, bring people out, open the trunk up.
And we're potlatch people, so when you share at a potlatch, though, you just want to splash and show how rich you are. And if you bring KFC, holy, they're just going to talk about us.
Real big shots.
Okay, so we're going to have our three prayers, and we ask Métis Elder Bill Lewis to do his Métis prayer.
Hello. I just want to say thank you to my friend Henry Curry, who got in touch with Leo to ask me to be here today to represent the Métis peoples. And I just want to say that without repeating what everyone else has said, that would to finally see us all come together, all the different peoples, it kind of brought me a mind of a saying a long time ago. There are many circles, but there's one sacred hoop. I was thinking of what I was going to say in my prayer. It's just that we all have to stay together and carry this message from this beautiful gathering forward. The changes that we see, to be the change that we want to see. And I ask for the guidance of the great Creator, the great Spirit. Thanks each and every one of us for being here today, united and overcoming all the pains, and to move on from there to change ourselves and change the world we live in. From Sydney, Oklahoma. What are you?
Sheesh, well, Alan. Merci beaucoup. We now call upon Sarah Anala for the prayer in Inuit.
Now can you see me? Aninik ayuminik nakumik katingasialawakta kinakutuin naruta unlike Inuit unlangayuit halunat Nanitwi na miudait. Kating na siya tuta. Anya nagtuagamik. Tay si hatta sa hatta ruta. Mana lima minsan ni saw si maliluta ang gabiya si hatta. Napot sa lahoma. Ang matamakwa tu sa iyo si mangituit. Induhatik ka nunang miuhatik ka. Tus at taulang hutong. Manakulukasan, Amma Angasialibutta, Kamariyautsiatalakutuk, Ilunatik, Tingyupuyu, Nunakuyu, Hanutuin Angayayu, Kamaritsiatubin. Endless sacred breath. Thank you for this opportunity to have gathered together as fellow human beings, Inuit, Innu, Mi'kmaq, Maliseet, Métis, and all other nations, and that we were able to gather in unity and in one voice. And those whose voice has not been heard, I ask that their voices will be heard sooner than later. And take care of those as they fly home, as they drive home, no matter which way they travel. I pray that they have a good journey home, more ways than one. A good journey home. Nakumbi.
Now we respectfully call upon Alan Knockwood for the closing prayers.
And we're going to ask the people if you can hold hands for this prayer, please. We ask that you hold hands to join together our prayer in our hearts. For all the survivors who are not here, those who have passed, those who we remember, and will never forget. In our language, we have no words for goodbye. When we see someone leave, we say, "No more to suffer. I will see you again." I'm so glad you all were able to come into our territory, and that is a promise we will see. Value. Great Spirit, protect us as we gather here tonight. Protect us on our journeys home. Protect those we left behind and we'll always remember. Start this healing and let us never forget those we have left behind. Lawyer, move to something.
Okay, now that the prayers are done, we can eat. The youth volunteers go to the food and serve these two tables. Can the tables please stand up, the ones that are getting served?